We continue our series from Education Nation tonight with the work of a remarkable young man who's applying his 3 degrees from MIT and 1 from Harvard to help a lot of young people around the world do better in school. His classroom in this case is the internet, and his videos have become a teaching sensation. From Mountain View, California, NBC's Kristen Welker has our story tonight.
What makes fifth graders cheer? Would you believe math?
Yes.
I'm starting to really like math now.
These kids are learning with the help of Khan Academy, an online school.
You got it right. Good job.
Videos that are interactive and fun, explaining difficult concepts in a conversational way.
So if you want the slope of a line...
Khan Academy is the brainchild of 34-year-old Sal Khan.
Everything in my gut says that's the right way that education should move in the future.
In 2004, Khan started tutoring his cousin, Nadia Rahman, in math.
So this is it.
She was out of state, so he coached her online from a closet in his home. Now studying pre-med at Sarah Lawrence College, Nadia says she has her cousin to thank.
So I kind of was able to learn at my own pace.
Khan posted more lessons online for anyone to use. The videos went viral and positive feedback poured in.
Your videos will allow us to help our
Khan eventually made 2,200 videos, basic math, algebra, trigonometry, calculus, all for free.
9 divided.
Khan's lessons have been viewed on YouTube 43 million times.
X equals 0.
Oh, you got it. Very good.
Making them the largest educational source on the site. And he's attracting big attention.
I'm actually envious of the amazing work that he's done.
We caught up with Bill Gates promoting Khan Academy at this year's TED conference, which focuses on new ideas.
It's phenomenal. It's the cutting edge of where education's going.
The Gates Foundation and Google recently donated a total of $3.5 million to help turn Khan's not-for-profit into a global classroom.
Hopefully Khan Academy will teach people either there are no such things as geniuses or that to some degree everyone is.
A philosophy that is opening the doors of learning all over the world. Kristen Welker, NBC News, Mountain View, California.